The starter gets us underway here at Three Oaks. Chaotic Summer shows good early tone. Storm breaking in. Chaotic Summer still in first place. Storm feeling anxious. Then Autumn's Chemical. Pale Petal up against them. On their back is Melodic Widget. Just in front of Captain Conclusion. The race continues with Chaotic Summer. Pale Petal beginning to make ground. Next is Autumn's Chemical. Going hammer and tongs with Storm. Fly first next. Chaotic Summer in the lead. Detailed Dedication in second. Stride for stride with Fly first. Followed by Pale Petal. Putting in a strong bid with Storm. Pounding down the course, it's Chaotic Summer. Storm moving right on the outside. And then it's Detailed Dedication. Heads up and down with Flyhurst. Just behind, it's Pale Petal. 600 to run, it's Chaotic Summer. Pale Petal in second spot. Toe-to-toe with Flyhurst. Still going, it's Chaotic Summer. Storm needs to get into a better place. Just has a margin over Pale Petal. Just behind, it's Flight Curse. Chaotic Summer is running for fun. Pale Petal in second place. Storm not feeling good where it is. They straighten up the home, and it's Chaotic Summer. Pale Petal straight to the paint off the rails, putting up a challenge to Storm. Chaotic Summer still out running the rest. Oh, really close. Second win from Storm, Chaotic Summer in second place, Pale Petal in third. display here at Yarra Park. Pickled meat is the pacemaker. Archaic Act is also in the firing line. Pickled meat in first spot. Archaic Act in second position. Invisible Incident in third spot from Low Haven. Dueling with Confused Cactus. A length behind its Bunny Baronet. Then Ace Dinner. Officials feature on the rails. A length away it's Twilight Moon. Continuing around the track, it's Pickled Meat. Archaic Act wants the front. On their back is Invisible Incident, putting up a challenge to Ace Dinner. A length behind, it's Low Haven. Twilight Moon in 10th spot. Next, it's Conqueror's Stream. Pickled Meat still outrunning the rest. Archaic Act in 2nd place. 2 lengths away, it's Invisible Incident. A length away, it's Ace Dinner. Bunny Baronet next. Traveling on the rails, it's Practical Princess. A length behind, it's Twilight Moon. Still going, it's Pickled Meat. Archaic Act in 2nd, followed by Invisible Incident. Low Haven in 6th spot has raced away with a clear lead from Confused Cactus. Twilight Moon, not looking comfortable. 4 lengths behind, it's Conqueror's Stream. Pickled Meat keeping the front. Archaic Act wants the front. Low Haven in 6th from Confused Cactus. Twilight Moon in 10th place. 2 lengths away, it's Official Feature. Continuing around the track, it's Pickled Meat. Archaic Act in 2nd spot. Next, it's Invisible Incident.